davon?
Talos.
Bye, everyone.
Well, if it isn't Malfon, the twin fists bound to your very capable hands. So many weapons are so indirect, I think. With Malfon, you are about as close to the destruction as can be.
Delicious. Brimstones. can use this.
Chaos has transformed.
Out of my way next time. More bloodshed then.
Thank you. Those trophies are not for you.
Oh, good. Gods grant me strength. Better blessing. No getting out without a drink. Couldn't have said it better myself. Business. Got here as fast as I could.
Tell me something, Zack, because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time. The family, they'll understand, no doubt.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord Hades and those ingrates on Olympus.
We'll be right back.
Let's hear it, Father. Which one?
Until next time, Tartarus.
I recognize that fancy plume you got. Just an iota of my speediness in there. But still, much more than most can do.
Who felt that?
Lanza, you are moving right along, almost at an uncanny pace. I wonder how you got to be so fast. Aquatic exercise?
It's high tide. Malfon. Let's go, Malfon.
I don't suppose... No. It is nothing, little sprout. It's just... I hear such wicked rumors now and then about my daughter. Lost to me. And what became of her. Kore, we called her then. Persephone is what she called herself. Before she vanished utterly. Leaving no trace.
Persephone, mother, is Demeter's daughter? Who? Ares won't mind. Claiming these. Hit the spot. like this one. All right, Lenny, let's have it out between us then. Dead must have it pretty good out here. I got one. Perfect plan. Thank you. gods.
Disappointing for these so-called champions.
Juicy. Hades.
wasn't me.
Stronger there.
What's for sale?
World's power.
How foolhardy of you.
You lied, huh?
Earn this boy.
Well, that's better. should come in useful. Poseidon's strength.
We've nothing left to say to one another, Hellspawn, other than to battle!
Not yet.
You're mine! Listen to that, friend Asterius! Monster! Your personal power leaves much to be desired!
I'm out!
Are you prepared?
show them. Got it. Makes up for last time, I hope, my good shade. So close.
Endured to have been living in that loathsome squalor, cousin. I swear, you'll have your justice.
Go. Here's the fee.
Sator tunnels.
Olympus, I accept this message. Should be able to get back through here. I'm back. Oh. Maybe this way. Sator's here. A whole entire sack of something. Yum. So, Cerberus. Cheers, mate.
Itself decides the time has come for a short break and snack.
Thanks, boy. Every blasted time.
She was the queen. Queen of the underworld. My queen. Commanding reverence and awe and fear. She was not just, what was the term you used? A consolation prize. You are as disrespectful to her as you are to me.
Oh, what would you even know? You claim so much respect for her, yet you didn't even respect her enough to tell her what happened after she left. But what am I saying? I know you love her still, Father. That best explains all the terrible choices you've made.
All the terrible choices I've made. By the time you have existed for as long as I have, pray you will have made fewer. Although I fear you shall surpass me in at least this one regard.
Darkness.
see you run from this. It's even crueler than the one you know.
Mother! You can't do this to me, Mother. You said Father is no fool, and neither are you. There has to be a way to fix this. Not just with you and Father, but with everyone. There has to be a way.
You have your father's stubbornness. Listen to me. You're endangering everything you care about by coming here. Don't you understand? Besides...
What? Besides what? Tell me, please.
The truth is that I like it here, Zagreus. I have done well for myself on my own. And your father, he has his domain to look after. The feelings he once had for me, feelings we shared, they fade with time. You'll understand someday.
No, I won't be understanding anything of the sort. Father still loves you, I'm sure of it. And he owes you an apology, damn it. I cannot make amends with you on his behalf. Something only you can do together.
What do you mean he still loves me, Zagreus? How would you know?
Because... I'm his blasted son, that's how I know. But trust me isn't ever good enough, I know that too. I'll prove it to you, Mother. Just you wait and see.
Oh, you're fading, son. You don't need to prove anything to me. Please don't do anything rash. All of us made our choices. Now we have to live with them. Isn't it enough to know that I'm safe? That I'm content to be alone?
No. It's not enough for me, because this blasted family, it cannot just keep hiding from its problems, running from them. We're stuck with one another. We have to do everything we can for one another.
Oh, my dear boy.
We have to. No, not yet. God damn it all. Again.